So over the summer, I moved to Colorado from Arizona. And the reason why I moved up from Arizona to Colorado is because my mom thought there would be more jobs and better schools. And my school in Arizona were not that great. Yeah.